Hey guys, this is Abhijit again, and today we are traveling to Vrindavan, Mathura, and probably some other places we'll see when we reach there. So it's early in the morning, it's 4 o'clock, and we'll reach there by 7:30 I guess maximum. So we'll see what we can do there and where we can go from there. We'll see that when we reach there, because we have just only one day, that's today. So hope you guys catch me and enjoy the trip. This is the toll road. So we are at the middle of nowhere. We have crossed Delhi on our way to Vrindavan and Mathura. It's a pretty nice road, I must say. Pretty smooth road. You can see the background now. So we have crossed Faridabad, Haryana, and reached Uttar Pradesh. We are currently in Mathura. We have crossed Kosikala. So after Haryana, we reached Kosikala, then Mathura, and it's around 20-24 kilometers away from here, Vrindavan. Currently, we are not exactly in Mathura, it's Mathura extension. So you can see the sun has risen. Just stopped at a random place
to have fun, to show you our rides experience.
Thought it's a nice place to stop, so just
as you can see the sun, the beauty of the morning.
This was the Prem Mandir in Vrindavan. are going at Bakya Bihari Mandir. Reached the city, so the traffic has started because it's around 7:45, and this is the ISKCON temple. We have reached the Krishna Janbhumi, that is in Mathura. We didn't record at Vrindavan because I was told that there were so many monkeys and they can, you know. So the camera is more important, privacy thing. So I'll just show you around. This is the place where... Oh, it's very deep. This is the place where people used to bath. Look at this. Oh, it's so deep. I don't know how people used to bath in this. So now we are moving towards the place. So these are the shops here, mostly related to Krishna Bhagwan. They have all kinds of photos and different kind of things. Oh, have more ice cream. So this is the place called the Krishna Janbhumi, Krishna Janstan, that is what is written there. So, oh, it is huge. So we are going inside, but I'll not record inside this. So now, as we have exited this, so we are going to Agra right now. To Agra, it is around 65 kilometers from here, and we will see the obviously Taj Mahal and other things also apart from that. So this is the ticket counter, 40 rupees per person adult. That is the queue there for entrance. Okay. Not a long line, not a long queue for the counter, but a huge queue to get inside. The entrance queue is very long. So we have entered the Taj Mahal from this gate. And where is the Taj Mahal? There it is. Oh, the entrance of the Taj. We are entering Taj now. Look at that, look at that. Oh. There's some work going on. Yeah. people are taking pictures. Pictures and lots of pictures. Oh, one of the seven wonders of the world. Look at the masterpiece. Entering the Taj. People trying to click their photos in different poses.
Not getting satisfied with one. Changing position. Perfect.
That's a photo clicking spot there. Oh, that's a closer look.
Symmetrical from all four sides.
Yes, exactly. Symmetrical from all four sides. So you can see from east, west, north, south. It will be same, exactly same. And it's absolutely gorgeous. White marble. As you can see, everything is made from marble. Pure. Marble,
white marble.
Even the drainage system is of marble. So now we are entering. Okay.
Start your
red fort
diary.
Yes, yes. So now we are moving to the red fort. Agra red fort. Sorry, I should say. This one is way much better than the Delhi one, I think. Or maybe it is because I live in Delhi. So probably that must be the reason, but I think that it is much better than the Delhi. If I mean, this is the ticket counter, we'll get tickets and just go inside. So cross the security check and enter the red fort. This was the entrance here,
and this is the There is also some kind of place back there.
Agra Fort.
It's the history of the Agra Fort.
Okay. Moving forward. Oh. This is some kind of secret gate or what? Oh my god. foreigners, much more foreigners than we saw at the Taj Mahal. So that is where from we entered, the main entrance.
This is the bell.
And this is, I don't know what it is.
Yeah, it's
like
a palace.
So now that is the
Diwan-e-Aam
or whatever. We'll see it when we'll reach there. And I'll tell you.
Justice for all the.
Okay, so we are entering the. This is the place where King Akbar
do justice
for, yes, used to do justice for the ordinary people, the common man or woman. Oh, that's some secret.
What was the ordinary?
Secret stairs there.
It is Diwane Khas.
Okay, it is Diwane Khas. I don't know if there is a place where Akbar used to sit. There's no mention here.
Her mother and twins will use to sit there.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we have exited the Red Fort and now we are at the Mall Road of the Agra. Currently it is the main market of the Agra and we have bought two kinds of pethas. Because Agra is famous for petha, we have bought chocolate petha and one more is gulab laddu petha. I don't know, I forgot the name. It was there. Hotel Pawan. It's below that, Panchi Petha Wala, in the Mall Road main market. So currently we'll go to the Agra Yamuna Expressway and exit Agra and we'll head towards Delhi. It will take around 2 hours and 1 hour from Delhi to reach our home. So we'll see you there. Bye.
Hey guys, so reached home. It was a very long day, but I a very exciting and a fun day. Enjoyed a lot. I hope you guys enjoyed a lot too with me. So if you do, please do like, share and comment on this video and please do subscribe to my channel. So till the next time, I'll see you.